If you can hear me, give me a wave. Hello. We've just asked that everyone stays muted because we're not sure how the sound is going to work between the stereo and things and us speaking and things. So do chat in the chat and give us lots of waves. We've been very good and very cautious, just so you know, we haven't gone nearer than 2 meters the whole time we've been here. So everyone is being totally safe and all the shutters are down and that. So we are locked in the building. So we aren't officially working or anything. Yeah. And also, we have to just say that health and safety wise, please make sure that you guys don't crash into anything, hurt yourselves, stay warm. We'll keep checking the chat. So if you've got questions and things, obviously, we hold no liability for any crashes or injuries that may occur in your living space. I think that's all that we have to say because we haven't got much time. Hiya! Bryony, I like your note. My computer is hysterically denying the existence of the camera, so apologies. And like we were saying, like checking in on how you guys are doing, this actually is the perfect time to take class because everyone's going to be so worried about not crashing into anything and what comes next that no one's going to know what anyone else is doing because you're not going to have a chance to look in on the little tiny screen. So just go for it and have fun. And I will send you over to the wonderful Miss Maddie who's leading it and enjoy it.
So if you all have some version of a bar, so whether that is a fireplace, I like it, Emma, very cool, or some chairs, a dinner table, the banister, wait, I think, so, I don't know, can we see?
We're just spotlighting Emma. I was just watching you, Emma, all night.
There we go. Okay. Move it down. So you can see our legs. Cool. So if we all have our bar, if there are any problems, someone wants to switch on their microphone so they can tell me about the problem and we can try and troubleshoot it, that's absolutely fine. Hopefully you'll be able to hear the music. You might not hear me speaking over the music, which is fine. We'll have a break from me speaking, which is great. So we're gonna do like it's all on the bar because obviously at home we have no space between the tables and chairs and everything in between. So we're gonna start on the bar. I'm just gonna go on the other side so you can all see. So if we all start facing the bar, and we're just gonna do a quick warm-up to warm up our feet because mine are freezing. So if we start in first position and we're gonna go point to the front, let's point yay to the side, let's point yay to the back, let's point yay, and then we're gonna just take a rise, come down, then we do that to the left, so point, let's point yay, point, let's point yay, back, point, yay, rise, and down. We're good. Then we're going to go plie, stretch, rise, down. Plie, stretch, rise, down. Plie, stretch, rise, hold, 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 down. And then we'll just repeat that, just the plies. So we all know how to do this. You can just follow me and Ava. One of us will get it right, I'm sure. I'm just going to try the music. Can someone wave at me if you can hear it? Yeah, good, awesome. Right, so if we all face the bar, and we can start with our warm-up. Here we go. So feet first, standing nice and tall. Right foot front. Yay. And then rise. Left side. Into second we go, and we repeat the same. So we go plie, stretch, full plie, sideways pull the bra towards the bar, Lord God, and rise. And then we go into fourth, we're not going to do a full plie because that's mean. So we're just going to do plie, stretch, we're going to rise, test your balance. We're going to do pull the bra away from the bar. And then we're going to test our balance again to come into fifth. Fifth is back to normal. We go plie, stretch, full plie. And then we're going to take a pull the bra to the back. Over we go. And then we'll rise and test our balance. So we do two plies, a full plie, and then a form of the pull de bras and a rise. In first, second, and fifth, and then in fourth, we just do some demi-plies because no one likes a full plie in fourth. Cool. Doesn't matter what hand you start with. I'm going to start with my right hand on the bar, and then I'll flip around to the other side of the bar so you can still sing your whilst you're on the other side. Here we go. Another day. Here we go. Metatarsals. Your hand can be out in a second, or it can be on your hips if you just want to concentrate on your feet. So we're going to do two slow tendus. One, two, three, four. And the last one, we're going to point and then we're going to slowly extend it off the floor a little bit to come back in. And we're going to just do that front, side, and back. So we do side, side, in. Side, lift a little bit, and to the back, and we go back, back, lift a tiny bit, and then we can just do a little petit développé to the front, and in, back, and then we just reverse. So we go point, close, point, little lift, and down, side, close, side, close. So lift down to the front, lift down, then a little petit développé to the back, and then a petit développé to the front. So you want to make sure that you're going through the floor, so you're leading with your heel and you're coming back with your toes, and you're massaging the floor, giving it a good clean maybe, who knows. And then when you petit développé, make sure it's right in front of you, it's not out to the side, too cross, but right in front. And right to the back. Good. Here we go. Here we are. Right there. Here we go. Point. 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 Lift. Oh, maybe it's too half speed. So we're going to take it nice and slow so that we can warm up our feet. I was speeding along. Here we go. Slow point and slow close. Lift and close. Point. down to the other side. Here we go. Arms on hips or to the side. Double bounce, so you're going to go so you go out on the straight leg and then you just bend it, do a tiny little fond, do a double bounce and close, and then you go to the back, so back in, back in, back, double bounce, side in, side in, side, double bounce, and then we're going to take a little petit développé. To the front and then to the back, and then we repeat, I think, back in, back in, back, double bounce, front in, front, front, double bounce, side in, side in, side, double bounce, little petit développé, little petit développé.
Thank you.
you just stretch out your legs for a minute. Let's do a round de jambe. So we're going to prepare to the back. We're going to take two normal round de jambe. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then a big one around to cloche through. And then we go the other way. Back, back. And we do a big one to cloche through. And then we go again. So normal one, big one, cloche through. The other way, big one. Doesn't really matter which way your arm goes, to cloche through. And then we're going to just come in to close behind. We're going to take our inside leg out, facing towards your bar, your chair. We're just going to fold forwards. Come back up and close, just so we have a nice stretch. So, two normal rondejambe, one big one, cloche through. The other way, so two rondejambe, one big one, cloche through. Then you repeat that, and you pick up your inside leg towards the bar. We're just going to stretch forwards and come back up. Here we go. Let me just check the music. Can you see if it's right? Yeah. Cool. Pretty steady. Here we go. Prepare to the back. Fondue to the front, so it can either be just off the floor or on the floor, doesn't really matter, it's up to you. And then we do another one a little bit higher off the floor. You can either rise to change leg, or you can just bring it in and change leg. It's up to you. So we go front and down, and up. Change to the back, and then another fondue to the side. And then we're going to place it on the ground. We're going to take a stretch towards the bar. And then close behind. And we repeat. We go back. Change to the front. To the side. Place on the ground. Extend. And if we have enough music, enough time, we can just turn and go straight on the other side. I'll just double check with the music. I think we do. Let's check. So you would go slightly. Yeah, we have plenty of time. Okay, so on your first side, here we go. So it's two fondues essentially in every position. Front, back, and side with the coup de bras. Three. We go fondue. Out. Fondue. A little bit higher up. Back.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, cool. Let's do a double pace. So we're going to go. So we're going to go slowly. One, two, hold three, gently lower down, four in a fondue, and close. To this side. One, two, three. Gently lower on the fondue, four, and close.
Oh my God.
And then we're going to take a tondu to the side. We're going to slowly turn towards our bar. We're going to lift our arabesque. Fondu. And then change to the other side. So we extend out. One, two, three. Slowly lower on the fondu. Four. And close. To the side, exactly the same. One, two, three. Slowly lower on the front knee forward and close. We then tonge you back out to the side. We turn towards our bar, pivoting. Lift to an arabesque. Fondue. And then turn to the other side. So when we tonge you to the side and we pivot, remember that it's your heel on your standing leg that's leading the pivot so that you remain turned out for when you do your arabesque. And then when we fondue in our arabesque, we're trying to push our legs just a tiny bit higher if you can to extend your line. But hopefully it's slow enough that you guys can follow along, essentially. Pretty sure. Here we go. Let me just double check the music to make sure it's the right one. Yeah, it's the right one. Okay, here we go. Try thinking about using the back of your leg more than your quads to lift your leg up. Take a big breath. Here we go. One. Step over to the side. Tonji. Pivot. Stretch. We're going to have our feet in parallel, one hand on the bar. I'll put it to music, then we're going to stretch down all the way. Little plie, stretch. Come all the way back up, turning into first. And then we go all the way back down in first. Stretching our legs to come back up. We're going to turn towards the bar. And then we're going to take our right hand over, point our right foot, transfer through a plie, to come up, and then stretch over your left foot as you come up. Okay, so we go the other way, so left arm over, stretch our right foot. And close. And then we'll turn to the other side to do the parallel stretch again and the side bends towards the bar. And hopefully we'll still have time. Here we go. So just follow along. It's slow. Stretch out your legs. If it doesn't feel good, don't do it. Or stretch a little bit less. Don't push yourself from the stretch. Hopefully you're warm enough. Here we go. Extend your arm out, feet in parallel. We stretch over. Side.
Time to be fair. So thank you, hi. Thank you guys for being our little guinea pigs this week. What I might do is jump on our WhatsApp if you guys can give me any feedback. So if we do this in the future. And any notes, because obviously neither of us are technologically minded particularly, so, and we just needed an excuse to come into the studio and jump around really, so we're using you as our guinea pigs of why we were doing that. So thank you for coming along, thank you for being awesome, and we miss you guys so much. We can't wait to see you all soon. So take care of yourselves, and I'll let you know if this is going to happen and if this is beneficial for you guys as well. Do let us know, because we'd prefer your honesty and like, yeah, no, that's not going to work, than anything else. And obviously, we've got busy schedules of homeschooling. It's half term. Enjoy yourselves. Stay safe, everyone. We'll see you soon. Love you all.